Mr. Ravenscroft!
She had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Anselm's College. That's where I caught her eye. She told me that her dad was loaded. I said, in that case, I'll have rum and a Coca-Cola. She said, fine. And then in 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. I wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. What else could I do? I said, I'll see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there.
I think it was Netto as it happens.
I said, pretend you got no money.
And she just laughed and said, that'd be so funny. I said, yeah.
Well, I can't see anyone else smiling in here. Are you sure? You wanna live like common people. You wanna see whatever common people see. You wanna sleep with common people. You wanna sleep with common people like me. But she didn't understand. And she just smiled and held my hand. Rent a flat at a barber shop. Cut your hair and get a job. Smoke some fags and play some pool. Pretend you never went to school. Still you'll never get it right. Spend your laying in bed at night watching roaches climb the wall. If you called your dad, he could stop it all. Yeah, you'll never live like common people. You'll never do whatever common people do. You'll never fail like common people. You'll never watch your life slide out of you. And then dance and drink and screw out, because there's nothing else to do.
It's like having Jarvis Cocker here, in our hall, on our stage. I have to say, when we go to the live shows, and there's no doubt you'll be there, dancing's not going to be a problem. You've got some moves, we're very proud of your moves, keep your moves, keep it real, very impressed, I'd sign you now.
Yes, Peter really enjoyed it, thought you were absolutely marvellous. Like the little personal touches that you added to the song as well, and your own dance movements, so very well done.
You're very kind, thank you.
been a journey.
Peter, that was amazing. You just commanded that stage and you owned it. And although it was so powerful, there was also a real heart of sensitivity there, which I really liked.
I don't normally do sensitivity, so thanks. I've discovered something about myself this afternoon.
I think what we've discovered about you, Peter, lovely to hear sympathetic applause, but I think one of the things we've discovered is that you've copied all your dance moves from Mr. Bean. They were probably copywritten in the first place.
Yeah.
At times you appear to be in pain, would that be fair to say? All I can say, Peter, I'm talking, you listen. All I can say is if you were in pain over there, my friend, it was nothing to what I was in over here.
Straighten your tie, sir.
Very mixed comments from the judges there. So, Mr. Ravens, how do you think you did?
Fantastically, wonderfully. I couldn't have done it any better.
I agree.
I know. It's probably best that you do.
Okay then, to vote for Mr. Ravenscroft, text TFAC followed by a space, then the letter A to 07624 8081 82. Voting lines will open after all the acts have performed. Please do not vote now, as your vote may still be counted.
Alternatively, just give me the money that you were going to spend on the text directly. There's a 2-week holiday coming up.
Text will also be extended to